Good evening, y'all. Man, thanks for coming out tonight. 5 o'clock, that was good. It's great to have with us again tonight Jackson Heights, and Jamie Ragel will be up here in just a little bit. But man, let's give a nice round of applause to Jackson Heights.
And you feel that the dam's about to break. tonight. For those of you who were here this morning, sorry you had to live through those two songs again, but we'll get on to something new here in a minute. For those of you who are just here tonight, thanks for coming out. We appreciate you being here. It's really nice to be able to play some music in front of some live people. It's been a long time. So we appreciate you coming out. We're going to have a great time tonight. So a lot of the music, most of the music we do tonight is original from our CDs. However, this next tune is a cover tune from one of our heroes growing up that we all just really hold dear and love his music. But it's a great song as well. This tune's called I Cry.
I fall so easily, but
you very much. Thank you very much. Hey, did I ever say who the guy was that we looked up to and liked so much about iCry? Did I even mention his name? Yeah, I didn't think so. I guess we don't like him that much. His name is Mr. Rustaff, and he's just an incredible vocalist. And if I'm going to give him a shout out, I better give him a full shout out, all right? So this next tune is from our brand new CD. I think actually brand new means through the COVID year, the year before that. And I think we had it here the last time that we were here. But this is the title song of the record. You know, I remember getting old, but I remember back in the day when I was engaged, you know, your friends or your peers, they would want to give you advice and tell you how to handle things and what marriage is going to be like and what life's going to be like and what you can expect. And they had great intentions. But there is no way that you can tell somebody else what life has prepared for them, right? Because you just never know. But I got to thinking about writing a song that would be kind of fun just to talk about some of the things that happened along the way. And so I wrote this song about that. Now, my grandsons are here tonight, and when this CD first came out, this was their favorite song. They didn't know the real title to the song. All they would say was, "Papaw, sing the dogs in the trash." So hopefully in a minute you'll understand what that means. The song's called "This Crazy Thing Called Life."
Of land.
you so much. Well, you know, when you're trying to write music for a new project, you're always thinking about ideas and what can be a new title. And the thought came across my mind one day, is there anything that God just doesn't care anything about? And we all know that that's just not a true statement, because God cares about every area, every aspect of our lives. But I just kept thinking about that thought. There must be something that God doesn't care about. And then as I began to think on that thought, I began to think, yeah, there are some things that God just doesn't care about. He doesn't care about where you've been, what you've done, how you've messed up. He loves you just the way you are. And He wants you to have a relationship with Him. And so that was my thought process when I wrote this next song. It's called God Doesn't Care. Thank you. our church also. Boy, you get ready to sing, they give you that. And I kind of like that too, man. Boy, it's good to be here tonight. Thank you for coming back this evening, man. We've had one heck of a day today. We have enjoyed it from this morning at 8:30 all the way till now. And I know we're going to enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you guys. Give yourself a hand for being here tonight. Good to see a lot of friends that we haven't seen in a while. And it's really good to kind of regenerate some old friendships and kind of maybe Jamie, you know, me and you haven't spoken a long, long time until this morning. We won't let that be that long again. That's something that we were talking about that before, and you know, you just kind of lose touch with people. But you know, as Christians, we should share God's love with everybody we meet. And we sang a song this morning. Most of y'all were here, so I'm not going to go into the story about the Bridge Ministry down in Nashville, but this song was written especially for these guys. I want you to just listen to the meaning of how you should be sharing God's love. Yeah. Thank you very much. But this next song I kind of mentioned this morning, and you know, it has been kind of a little